roast veg with Sivas, flip Sivas. So let me show you my veg. I have there two fillet Sivas, two red pepper, one yellow, one green, one courgette, two red onion, four cloves of garlic, half chili, fresh tomato. Thank you. Now I have to season my veg. Little bit of half a teaspoon of Egyptian seasoning. Half teaspoon black pepper. One teaspoon mix herb. And a pinch of salt. Because I like gimbo, so I'm gonna put one gimbo chip. Just a little bit of olive oil. I'm gonna put in the oven for less 15 minutes. Okay. Now I'm gonna season the sea bass with a little pinch. Black pepper. A pinch of salt. A pinch of Egyptian seasoning. Olive oil a bit. roast veg and sea bass is ready. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, give a thumbs up, comment, subscribe, share the video with a friend and a family, and please do not forget to click on the notification bell.